Look at me again in the street. Actually, I was going to take the to film earlier with my friends and her partner. We sat and have a nice cold coffee, but my camera's battery was stuck, so my camera couldn't open. And then now that I just bought a pizza at the pizzeria, it opened. So I took some film at the Spontini Pizzeria, which is the most famous in Milan, okay? And then now I'm just going to the supermarket nearby my place, now going on the way home, and then I go home. But I've been out since 3:30, and now it's almost 7 o'clock, because I had to do some errands again. And then tomorrow I'm gonna go out again, just for a while, and that's it. But today is lovely. It's not hot, it's a little bit cooler, so it's fun to be out and walk around. Okay, there. I'm walking and walking and walking and walking. Okay, see, many people just walking and walking, because it's a lovely, nice air to the climate today. It's beautiful. Okay, this is a Chinese shop near my place. This is my road already. There's the Chinese shop, Chinese grocery store I have. Okay, and they deliver my water, my drinking water, because I can't carry the bottles, so they would just deliver the water for me. Okay, I'll continue later. Ciao for now.